creatures are fast.
I got that. Get off us!
Into Gryla, please don't do anything drastic.
Why?
She's my grandmother.
What?
She wasn't always like this. When she learned my father wouldn't do anything to avert his fate, she changed.
I see. Careful.
Looks like we'll need to find a way through. Can you see anything on the other side?
Looking. A lot of giants live here. Over time.
You want to know about your mother?
She lived this entire life before she had me. But I don't know anything about it.
Sorry. I don't know anything about her. Your mother left the path of the giants way before I was born. Gryla's home. No lights. She may still be checking her traps, but she might have more animals inside. We have to be quick. There's another way in, up there. We'll have to figure out how to get to it. Maybe there's a way up on the other side, but I won't be able to get across. Hang on, I'll create a way up for you.
So, Ryla, what does she need animal souls for anyway?
She can live moments from their lives, finally feel free. The wind in their fur as they run, her only worries being what to hunt and where to sleep. But it's not real.
Oh.
Ryla's still out.
Wow, the things are so big. Where's the wolf?
There's a door to the cellar over here. She might keep the animals down there. We should hurry up. What are you doing?
Sorry.
Loki, we should get moving if we're gonna do this.
The key's already in the lock. Just gotta turn it.
Loki.
Hey, we know my future. And it doesn't involve us getting killed by your grandma.
Not how it works. Almost. Got it. I think I can hear something breathing near the back of the cellar.
Me too. But I'm not hearing their voice.
We need to find a way back there. Seen those barrels before?
the offer.
That's it.
I can't feel anything. Just like the other one.
She took its soul. There's not much more we can do.
Hold this.
What are you?
You didn't have a least favorite giant, did you?
What?
Never mind. This one.
No. You can't.
Your mother said I'd know what to do with these.
Yes, eventually. I just gave them to you.
I know. But they can't hide forever. Right? And we can't just leave it here to die.
Are you sure?
No. I actually don't know how to do this part.
Together, then? Vecchia.
Vecchia. That's it? Where's it going? That even work?
I don't know. But you're giving up already? They're your responsibility.
It's not that. It's not. I just think they're better off with you.
Loki, are you certain?
Call me Atreus.
Okay. Let's get back. Head up those stairs again.
I'm sorry. I just...
We'll have to get out the same way we came in. She can't know we were here.
And we better put that cup back when we get to it.
We have to close the door.
I've got it.
Hey! moment.
Which is going to kill him.
No, because we are going to stop her. I've avoided this for too long. She's not well.
You know, you should be thanking me. What good does a soul do anybody? It's just a vessel for pain. I damn near envy you.
Okay, the cauldron. Without it, she'll have no use for the souls. I'll distract her, you free the wolf, then we break the cauldron.
You sure?
No. But we can't hide forever. Go.
I told you never to come back here!
That's right, look at me!
There's so many things I've forgotten. And you refuse to be one of them!
It doesn't have to be this way. If Ragnarok is coming, wouldn't you rather face it together?
What did destiny ever do for anybody? Was it your mom's destiny so young? Was it your father's?
I won't give up on you.
You draw the prey.
Loki!
Loki? Get out of my house!
Ragnar, here. Follow me. Hurry! This way.
That's right. Run!
Up this way. There's a way back to her kitchen.
Where are you?
You sure you want to go back there?
I told you, we have to.
I can hear you.
Over there. Gotta destroy that cauldron. Can you swing across?
Where'd you go? You hiding? You should stay. Your pay. Here in my humble home. Having a bit of fun before your father croaks, eh?
Don't talk about my father!
You have to hit the roof on the cauldron!
So you'll do well as Odin's stable boy.
Shut up!
I'm sure he'll make such a fine pop. Why are you even here? No! Get away! I got an undir.
Gotta get off the floor.
The pitiful giants! The both of
them! There's a candle over there! Maybe she'll get stunned if I hit it!
So cute! I'm ashamed we're even related, girl!
You don't mean that!
You won't destroy it! Hey, Gavona, watch out! Get off the counter! Get away from me!
Shoot thoughts before they kill you! This is color magic!
are you so bent on hurting me like this, girl? I've done nothing to you!
Get closer to one of my candles!
You.
I should have thrown you to the wolves right after I pulled you out of your mother. Get out!
Just...
Get out!
No. Let's go.
You think you've done something here, granddaughter? You are nothing! And no one will ever remember you! Not even Loki! You'll just be a forgotten chapter in his story! He'll be too busy mourning his father! I see you again! You'll wish you died with your parents!
You sure it's all right to leave her here? What if she comes out looking for...
She used to leave me food?
What?
She'd say she didn't care about me. Sometimes I'd wake up and I'd see a loaf of bread sitting next to the fire. It's baked just the way she always used to. She's not a monster, you know? She's lost.
You wanna walk?
been gone longer than you think.
Anchor Boda.
It's fine. This was a long time coming. We'll be back once we reach the other side of this path.
Well, then, that's 2 out of 3.
Atreus.
Race me. Come on.
I see what you're doing.
You know you want a rematch after last
time. I appreciate. Last time, I beat you.
I'm pretty sure it was a tie.
Pretty sure it wasn't.
So prove me wrong. 1, 2, 3, go!
Fine.
You coming or what?
Go! Go! Go!
Fox? Oh, no, you don't!
Watch the turn here! I have absolutely no idea what you're saying.
This field always smells so amazing.
I assume your nose is much better like this. Don't get too distracted. Ace up! Faster! We got him now! No, you don't!
Magic Fox the whole way.
Loki. Atreus. Thank you.
I'm sorry she was so hard on you.
Me too. Well, I suppose you're ready to get home now. I'll meet you by the shrine when you're ready.
Do I have to leave?
Not if you don't want to. Your prophecy was less clear on when you have to go.
My prophecy.
You still don't believe it, do you?
I can't. You think I'm being stupid?
I think? You care for your dad so much you can't conceive of a world where you let him get hurt. Come here. I need to show you something.
Laufey? My mother's?
I wish it weren't empty, but... I know how it feels to lose a parent, to lose both. Your mother may be gone, but your father... You've still got time to say goodbye.
I know what you're trying to say. And I appreciate it. I do. But... I don't know. We've got to be more than a bunch of stories with our endings already written. What happens to you now?
I don't know. Like I said, once you're gone, my part in this is over. So, you know, feel free to stay.
I think your part is as big as you want it to be.
What are you gonna do?
No idea. But I can't just sit back and let my dad die. I gotta get back.
Okay.
Huh. The stars here are different.
No. You just are.
I am gonna see you again.
Sure. Okay, now. Close your eyes. And hold that tight. You don't want to lose it. Home. Think of it. Repeat it.
Home. Like that? Other home. Other home. Other home.
Peace.
gotta get back to Sindri's and figure out how to save Father. And I gotta keep Ironwood and Angrabota a secret somehow. What'd I get myself into? I wanted to visit Fenrir.
For 2 days?
I...
Do not lie to me again! Why did you come here? Alone? Do you seek death?
No more than you.
Then why? Why? What is it you will not tell me? I have tried to walk this path with you. We follow your every whim.
But you don't believe in any of it.
And still, I follow. Because all that matters is that you are safe.
But that's not all that matters. Who's keeping you safe?
I do not need you to protect me.
You sure about that?
What do you know?
I can't talk about it. But I just need you to trust me. You kept secrets, but I trust you.
That's not the same.
Why not? You hid things. Mother hid things. You had good reasons, and so do I. Why can't you just...
Enough, lad.
Every violation imaginable. Maybe. For the moment. You're of more use to me. Alive.
Atreus. Home.
Home? Really?
You will tell the truth when I return. Now I must set things right.
We'll take him. Oh, Your Majesty. A pleasure to see you again.
Brodnifer. Do not let him out of your sight.
You heard him, Sunshine. Come on, get a move on.
What is it you want?
I refuse to remain bound to this realm. We travel to Vanaheim.
Well, guess it's just us then. One gateway to Vanaheim coming right up.
If you are still bound, how will you travel?
I crafted a protection ward that'll keep me from being pulled out of the realm. It should hold until I find what I need.
And what is that?
The source of the magic that binds me to Midgard. We're going to find it and destroy it.
I will help you, but it will not change what I have done.
I know. That's why I still might kill you when this is over.
We going or what? Ain't going nowhere without this. Shut. Where would you muck spouts even be without me?
What is it you expect to need Kratos for, Highness? Clearly, you've been quite capable of breaking Odin's curses on your own.
The other curses grew weak from Fimbulwinter, but I still needed help to break them. This one is held strong.
So all that trying to kill him, that's just your goddessy way of asking for help?
I don't recall asking you to come along.
Because you didn't. I got an old drinking buddy I've been meaning to look up once this joint were back on the map. Got a hunch lending you mokes a hand's gonna end me up where I'm going.
And what makes you think that?
Cause last I heard tell, she was running with that beefwit brother of yours.
Freyr is not a part of this.
Well, my hunch says otherwise. Scroat too.
I can feel the pool of the binding curse. Its source is further in. Follow me.
Muggier than a movable hive shit pit out here.
And nearly as fragrant. Suppose Fimbulwinter's to blame. But if it helps these two find peace...
This is a temporary alliance, Mimi. Anything beyond that would require trust.
Oh, please. You know damn well Kratos isn't the true cause of your suffering.
You're both as much a part of my suffering as anyone.
Hey, how's about a riddle to lighten the mood? What runs with no legs?
Easy, a nose. You'll have to try harder than that, Brock.
Just you wait, smart guy.
Come on, let's find a way forward.
Here.
Oh no. Something's wrong. My spell, I can feel it slipping.
Well, that's Fimbulwinter for you.
You don't understand. I'll be torn from the realm.
What can be done?
Something I was hoping to avoid. Seems I don't have much choice. Falky! Come on then.
You had a way around Odin's curse this whole time.
No. I discovered it once you unlocked realm travel. And it solves very little. This form is extremely limiting.
That's Fimbulwinter for
you. Do not.
Watch where you're going. The plants are extra aggressive in this humidity. I recognize this market. Villages would meet and trade here.
Why'd they never rebuild?
Where has everyone gone, I wonder?
They must have withdrawn, hidden themselves out in the wilds, and covered their tracks with magic. No way of knowing how many are left or how to reach them.
Aesir ran cockshot all over this place, huh?
You can thank Mimir for that.
War with the Vanir was never my idea. My idea was brokering the marriage to end it.
A great success that was. Obviously, the peace was no less a disaster than the marriage. Did he invade again, as soon as I was exiled?
Written poetry of your own, brother?
No.
Well, ask a stupid question. Brother, do you really think she'll let us off the hook if you help her?
I do not know. I choose to help. After that, we will see.
A market. Looks like they sure left.